the last thing we're doing, let's talk about Wonderfest. There wasn't much to talk about in terms of new stuff, and that's why I feel we could fit this all into one segment. But essentially, Wonderfest happened the same weekend of Toy Fair. And while all that stuff was going on in New York, on the other side of the planet in Tokyo, Wonderfest was happening, and Takara had a booth. They had a whole bunch of exclusives that they were selling, which we discussed in a previous segment. Being Japan, they had a lot of really cool dioramas and displays. They had showgirls there that were handing out free pamphlets and stuff, dressed color coordinated like Optimus Prime and Bumblebee. And they had a lot, and because it was Japan, all the prototypes, the resin prototypes, were in home soil, so they were on display. We had the final product of Predaking here in New York, and Japan had the Predaking prototype here on display here in Tokyo. Same thing with the Optimus Primal. The prototype was on display, so you're able to see some really high detailed images of these toys, because when they're in resin prototypes, a lot of the details pop a lot easier, and you're also able to see the breaks in articulation and stuff. So it's really, really cool stuff that they had on display. They also obviously had on display all the stuff that we're going to be expecting in 2018. So they had also the same thing with the Studio Series stuff that had Takara packaging. What a surprise, like I mentioned before. Another big thing to mention was they had on display the Masterpiece Dinobot that is still coming.
Yep.
They had them on display in robot mode.
So,
yep, still coming.
Forget what you heard.
one cool thing that we didn't get to see really well before in person, only in stock images, but we got to see Dinobot holding his sword, and it is confirmed. It's in nice chrome and everything, and it looks super accurate to how it was in the show. It looks incredible. I mean, I can't speak enough of that toy. We had the Prowl, Ash animation Prowl, like we talked about previously, on display. Mm-hmm. We had the Shadow Panther on display. All the Studio Series stuff, like I said before. The Transformers powered by Star Wars stuff is on display.
Yeah, good to see the whole scale of it and everything, which is pretty cool.
Yeah, so if you want to see how that looks, they even had a nice little diorama showing Darth Vader and how he transforms bit by bit. They had multiple Darth Vaders on display. They had some of if you wanted to talk about new stuff, they had some of their Diaclone line stuff on display, which is kind of connected to Transformers, but not quite. Mm-hmm. So you could see that too. But otherwise, there wasn't really that much new stuff on display. Just a lot of really nice dioramas that they had, just showcasing the product, what they have coming, and you know, the booth babes pretty much handing out pamphlets if you want to get little catalogs of what's coming in 2018 on that side of the ocean. So, but really cool stuff. I mean, again, that Dinobot, I can't wait. But I mean, I think Wonderfest did have a lot of really cool reveals, but not so much on a Transformer side of thing. So, but I mean, otherwise, it still looked like it was a great time otherwise.